Why me, God? Why do you hate me so much? As a victim of bullying from a young age, I used to ask myself that all the time. But I never got an answer, until years later when I met K. Rocco Shields, and we began this amazing journey of Love Is All You Need. Through this film, I had a chance to tell my personal story of bullying through the character of Emily. I've now had multiple opportunities to see firsthand the power this film has to change people's lives for the better. So now I know why God chose me. He wasn't punishing me. He didn't hate me. He was preparing me. And so now, I feel blessed.